Give it up! That's a big $1 billion. Applause now. Come on! in sales by your clients and customers. Guess what? Crappie may have left St. Louis, but let me ask you, is this not a real estate company that is leading the metropolitan St. Louis area and not leaving the St. Louis area?
Share. We will say today 1 billion. And in 20-
10% market share, and who knows how many billion. Thank you very much for taking the time to make the BHAG videos. Now let's take a look at some of those.
What is your BHAG in 2016?
In 2016, I'm going to rank myself as STL Real Estate Guru.
This is Kyle Henry, Berkshire Hathaway Home Services Select Properties here in St. Louis, Missouri. My goal for 2016 is to really implement a strategy for my team. I'm in the current processes of building a team, so with structure and everything that Berkshire Hathaway has to offer, to use that to my advantage to further service our clients. Then on a national level, I'm also a newly elected National Briefing Council member, so my goal there is to kind of bridge the gap from millennials to the prior generations, to bridge the gap and to make sure that I can contribute on a national level to the senior advisors and to my local briefing chapters.
Purchase a car, whether it be a low-end sports car or an SUV,
So hopefully I can do very well in real estate and sell lots of homes, earn a commission to satisfy my goal.
Hi, my name is Jessica Stone with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services Select Properties. My goal for 2016 is to educate myself in various aspects of the real estate industry so that I can best serve my customers. Hashtag 10 to 20.
Goal 2016 is to be a better steward of my community, promote the city that I really love, St. Louis, Missouri, making the city the best it can possibly be, and making that happen for home sales, bringing people in our community that we really want.
And my 2016 career goals are to work my Ninja 9 and to grow my market share, find my niche, and to have customer retention. Hashtag 10 and 20.
She is never afraid to take take on new tasks when asked and is always willing to learn. Ladies and gentlemen, please congratulate Sherry Wandersee from our town of Virginia.
Thank Joe and Dana Radatek and Susan Worley and all the clothes.
daily, Monday through Friday, except on Tuesday during your sales meeting. Gretchen Adams and Mary McCartney, along with your leadership team, will be bringing you a robust training calendar that you can look for on the career development site next week. We also have our very own pre-licensed real estate school with Professor Jim Cosgrove as the instructor. But if you haven't seen him in the room, we have a movie star in the room. Yes, we thought it was you. No. Okay. I'd like to recognize Angie Ignatowski for once again spearheading the Sunshine Kids Charity. Angie has been our chairperson for the Sunshine Kids Foundation for the last couple of years. Angie is now passing the baton to this year's Katie Carberry, our new brand ambassador. It certainly doesn't come as any great surprise that with Angie leading this organization, we once again broke a record. $85,000. And we just received word that we're number 8 for 2015. Once again, we will be recognized in the top 10 at the National Convention. This is all because of you. Every one of you give back. Thank you very much. If I could have all of the Sunshine Kids reps please stand and be recognized from each office. Thank you. Stand up. Stand up. These people volunteer and donate to several other charities. Okay? This is their, you ready? 7th year in a row that they have been recognized as the number one Sunshine Kids supporter. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a $1 billion applause to the Bamer team.
40 years I've invested in my career as an actor. I've acted all over this country, television, film, miniseries, stage, everywhere. And I swear, after the presentation of this hashtag 10, 10, 20 or whatever it was, I swear I'm ready to give it up, move to St. Louis, and become a real estate I can't, unfortunately, do that for two reasons. Second thing is, I'm sorry, I want to see the Rams play. Listen, I'm sorry, I'm tired of flying here for the past 20 years. I don't see them play. Actually, as Shannon can tell you, I honestly don't give a damn. But I will tell you what I do care about. If anyone had told me 30, 35 years ago that some of the people that I respect most, admire most, am fondest of, and are my best friends would be real estate people, I would have told them they were crazy. I bought a house once and I swore then I would never speak. It wasn't the real estate people. What do you call them? Those damn people that come in afterwards and
attach. Inspectors?
No, no. Title. rough bunch. I bought a $100,000 house that turned out to be $225,000 by the time they finished. And lo and behold, if I don't have a lot of friends that are in the title business, you know. Because I learned that people are people, and that given the opportunity, they will do what this great company has done. All of this cheering and yelling is so, so well deserved on so many levels. But none more than on a couple of more figures that I'm going to give you. Actually, that check is a little bit long. And you say, well, it doesn't matter that much. Well, it does. It does matter. It matters to us. And it matters to kids. That check actually for 2015 is $85,200. Is what you actually raised. Further, since 2002, if I have the exact figures, because we're probably not as good as your auditor is over there you were talking about, but she's pretty damn good. Since 2002, this company, and by company, it's made up of people, the people in this room, and your colleagues, and your vendors, and your friends, have raised $582,300. Now, any way you cut it, that's just shy of $600,000. And it was not written by a Prudential check or a Berkshire Hathaway check. It was written from all of the people we're talking about and have been honored here today. It's written from hard work and bake sales and golf tournaments and just the way people raise money for something they believe in. That's where that money came from. And I am proud to say you can go, because we were founded in the state of Texas, we live by the standards of the Houston Better Business Bureau. We are also a member of Charity Navigator. And you can go in any job site there is, and you will see that we have for 33, 34 years had the highest ratings that you can have. We have been good stewards of your hard work and your money. We have seen to it that it gets to kids. We just had 29 kids in New Orleans for a week who had the most extraordinary week in their lives. They left laughing and crying and hugging, and they, because of social media, which has many evils, by the way, but because of social media, they will be able to maintain those relationships and those friendships forever. It will make their cancer so much more bearable, and they will continue to be inspired by each other. That's what you make possible. That's what this money is for. A couple of more numbers that were mentioned today. In 2015, there were probably close to 1,000 individual broker companies in the Berkshire Hathaway network, home services network. There's probably close to 1,000. This company, one of the smaller of those top 20 companies, by the way, was number 8 out of almost 1,000. Besides these numbers that we talked about, and that's the number 47. according to the CDC in Atlanta, from 6 a.m. this morning, when we were just, well, some of us were getting this all organized, but for the most of us, we were just getting up 6 a.m. this morning. Until 6 a.m. tomorrow morning, 47 people under the age of 18 will be diagnosed with cancer. That's every day, 365 days a year. In this country alone, that's not the world, that's the United States. They go in, as we speak right now, at this moment, as we celebrate, parents are sitting in a doctor's office right this second, and the doctor is saying, I'm sorry, the test did not turn out well. This is the situation. That child's life at that moment is forever changed. The childhood is gone. As we know childhoods, they're gone. It's gone. It's finished. They're going to live a different life. They're going to have a different kind of childhood. So what is our job, and what has been our job for 33, 34 years? What is Make-A-Wish's job? What is Hogan the Wall King's job? What is Ronald McDonald's job? What are all the great organizations? What is our job? Our job, Sunshine Kids specifically, is to every kid that we can, and we can only reach a minuscule amount of them, but every kid that we can is to give them a great life-affirming experience with other kids, which is what we do. We bring groups of kids together for week-long events. That's on the national level. On regional levels and on local levels, we do hospital parties. We do tonight, we have kids in Houston at Reliance Stadium with the Feld Entertainment Group, who owns Ringling Brothers, and they do all the production for Disney, for all of their Disney on Ice, Monster Jam, trucks, and all that stuff. We have kids there. We have kids in Omaha who are doing an event this weekend. We have kids all over this country. We have kids in St. Louis that we get tickets for the circus. So the second their life changes, our job is to reach every kid we can and give them an experience of being a child, which is just to have fun and celebrate life. I mean, there comes a point you've got to do your homework, you've got to do this, you've got to do that. But what do? In the summer, they tear off their shoes and go out and play. Well, that's what we do. We make sure that as many as we can reach get a chance to go out and play. We just did it in New Orleans for a week. Our next trip will be in Steamboat Springs, Colorado. It will be a ski trip for a week. We will have 30 kids there. In the Hill Country of Texas, in Washington, D.C., and in Los Angeles, and I promise you, we will not take them to a Rams game. Don't go to a Lakers game or some other game. So, that's what we do together. Those kinds of activities, and reaffirming their childhood. And it would not, we're all adults in the room, we know what makes the world go round. It would be fabulous if we had a zero budget and everybody just gave us stuff. Well, that's not the way it works, and you know it. We have to pay our bills. And we pay our bills assiduously, correctly, properly, and on time, as we have for 34 years, so that we can continue to provide positive and exciting group activities for kids fighting cancer and support for their families. That money comes from here. That support comes from you. So this is what you've done. The laughter that we just saw, all the smiles on all those faces, that's what you did. And they asked me, Jim, are you on next? And I said, with great pride, because I'm going to St. Louis. I'm going to St. Louis, I'm going to tell some folks about what you guys have been doing here. And a couple of them said, well, tell them home.
then the marketing department will email you a link so you can get the copies of your photos, which should be available in a couple weeks. Also, there's outside there Gino Russo at Halo. What? It's over there? Okay. It's over there. A bling jacket is on display. If you'd like to order one, there are order sheets there. And then please be back in your seats by 1:20 because we're going to get started right after lunch. Okay? Enjoy lunch. Did you enjoy lunch? Yes? Yes? Well, can we give this great staff here at the River City Casino a big $1 million? Of course we can. I was trying to get the chef to come out so we could thank him for the great lunch, but he's still back there working, so we better let him work. Anyway, I don't know where Megan is, but Megan was... Megan, thank you. It's awesome. Thank you very much. Let's give Megan and the staff another hand. So when they arrived today, they were kind of surprised when they saw all the extra smoke alarm and the fire extinguisher. But I told them to be ready because you guys were hot. And you were on fire, and we're ready to kick some butt in 2016, right?
Yeah.
Right. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What happened to that energy? To be too much? All right. Well, speaking of hot, do you hear me, guys? Hello? Speaking of hot.
How hot is it?
It's hot. Speaking of hot, I would like now to bring one energized guy, gentleman, to the stage. First, I'd like to invite Corey Schwartz to the stage. Corey and the Prudential Madison team joined us approximately 5 years ago. Corey plays a tremendous role and an integral part of our leadership team. He also serves on our strategic planning team, the mayor's board, and leads our Northwest office and Troy office. I'm proud to have Lori and the Prudential Patterson team a part of our BHHS Select Properties $1 billion team. All right, you ready for another energized guy?
Yeah!
Are you ready for another energized guy?
Yeah.
There we go. All right. This guy is none other than Dwan Roquette. Yeah. He's the new member of the leadership team. Dwan served as first sergeant in the United States Marine Corps for 23 years. And he's been right there. Dwan lives every day of his life leading with the same principles he learned in the Marine Corps, to serve his clients via discipline, morale, and integrity. When an opening became available in the St. Charles office, we knew that Dwan Roquette would be the perfect fit. I am elated to have Dwan Roquette as part of our BHHS Select $1 billion leadership team.
Okay, guys. I would love to claim the fact that the bar's been open since 10 o'clock this morning. But the truth is, Marianne, who thought that joke about the vending machine was just as funny at practice as she did this morning. Good afternoon, Select Properties! are honored and privileged to announce the 2015 award winners. Can I get a hashtag $1 billion? Hashtag $1 billion! Our first award are the performance level. The performance level is a special recognition to our agents who have reached a level of $40,000 in GCI. Please stand as I read your name to be recognized. Daniel Lindrich. Deb Friedman. Orr Herbert. Jenny Wilker. Order. John Weber. Alan Anderson. Harry Westlin. Kim Woods. Linda Hackett. Kira Casbaum. Brenda Turner. Kelly Farrell. Ted Ortiz. Tim James. The Rockwell team. Ben Mosslier. Cindy Peter. The Steven and Hefty Brother team. David Lawson McKinnon. Barry McGrath. The O'Loughlin team. Rita Sutton. Connie Bobo. Your home team. Candace McClanahan. Anna Spielman. Kevin Thompson. Melinda Rose. John Adams, the multi team. Karen Park. The Vesali team. Lori McGregor. Emily Kipper. Bill Shea. Rushing team. Tia Scove. Baylor Jane team. Patrick O'Driscoll. Jude Robichaud. North Star's team. The Bronson Bradley team. Debbie Galen. Husband Ben Hatcher. Matt Mascunas. Thank you.
Team Corona! The Chasing Team! Cam North!
Thank you. achieve President's Circle, you must reach a level of 185,000 GCI or 50 residential units. Please help me recognize our 2015 President's Circle members, and please come to the stage as your name is read. Blue Line Real Estate Team! Alice Cruz! Top individual in the company and unit! Alice Property Team!
Thank you.
Chairman Circle Platinum, you must reach a level of 500,000 GCI or 100 residential units. Please help me recognize our sole 2015 Chairman Circle Platinum member. It is none other than Lisa Burke-Everdeen! This was the best year to the time of 22.6 million and 143 million. How about a round of applause for Lisa Burke-Everdeen?
Thank you.
continues to demonstrate why they have been the top team in the company in GCI for the past 13 years. And one of the most recognizable names in real estate in St. Louis County. Their consummate professionalism, teamwork, ethics, and desire for perfection have earned them the numerous real estate awards over their years of service in our industry. Having their best year in volume with over $51 million, please help me congratulate the number one team in GCI for our company, the Denny Team.
To achieve this honor, you must be recognized as the top 10 individual or team in the nation. Top 10. Please help me recognize our top 10 award winner for residential units. The Baylor team!
Thank you.
She regularly contributes time and effort to company charity events and office sales meetings, encouraging other agents to participate in the BHHS Select Properties coaching opportunities and advocating a healthy balance of hard work and quality family time. It is with great pleasure that I announce the recipient of the BHHS Select Properties 2016 Core Value Awards is Stephanie Parson.
Thank you.
We'd like to welcome to the stage Stephanie's guard, Olivia. And now we turn it back over to Marianne Vitelli Ellis. Everybody, please give her a nice welcome back.
Congratulations to everyone. This was awesome. I hope you all enjoyed it. Did you? Okay. Well, it's just a few closing remarks and then we're gonna party like we love this city. Are we not? Yes? Yes, we are. But we love this city. We love this company. And we are gonna get shit done. I want to give a special thanks to the home office for being the company support group and my support group. Also, I have to give a special recognition to the marketing team, Preston and Julie, and the home office who have made this event possible. Thank you very much. I love you guys. Let's go kick some butt, right?